Berhormat Datuk Seri Anwar bin Ibrahim, Perdana Menteri, untuk ke pentas bagi menyampaikan ucapan.
Saya datang untuk biasa lawatan kerja ke Tambun, tapi saya datang banyak, lebih banyak untuk mendengar apa pencadangan, apa masalah rakyat. Saya pergi tadi tempat orang Melayu, orang Cina dan segala masyarakat India. Dua minggu lalu kita dalam surat menteri, jemaah menteri, kabinet, kita bincang macam mana mau tolong. Jadi kita kata okey, kita buat cap. Kalau pandai betul, budak Melayu pandai, budak Cina pandai, budak Dayak pandai, budak India pandai, yang pandai 10A, kita mesti bagi automatik dapat. Itu keputusan kita. Baik. Kemudian ada lagi. Dia kata, mana estate kita buat sudah 10A belum dapat. Marah-marah. Apa marah, bagi tahulah. Kita bagi arahan, semua mesti dapat. Tapi ada satu dua belum dapat. Wah, ini kerajaan tipu. Kerajaan zalim. Anwar bohong. Janganlah ikut itu orang. Satu dua macam orang PAS cakap tak boleh. Jangan. Negeri ini tak boleh selamat. Negeri ini kalau selamat, orang Melayu, orang Cina, orang India, orang Sarawak, orang Sabah mesti kerjasama. Ini yang saya mesti ingat, kawan-kawan. Saya harap dapat kita teruskan kerja dan selamatkan negara ini. Sangat penting. You trust me, it is a major task. We have to really work hard. We have to really save this country. We have to stop this corruption. You know, and stop this ridiculous racial and racism. First among the Malays, now among some Indians talking about it, some Chinese. You cannot do that. And in Sarawak or Sabah, you cannot have it. This country must work together. You must understand that this country must protect the interests of everyone. And we cannot succeed if we waste time discussing all this. We are entering a new era, digital age, with AI. Our children have got to be given the best. They have got to be given computers, good teachers. Otherwise, they'll be left out. And our children means our children, all races, because they are our future. And that is my appeal. I'm saying this. I will continue to repeat this, but without hesitation, I would say that we will work hard. And I don't care what people can say or suggest. One thing is important. We have to save this country from the greedy leaders who have been stealing the money from this country. We have to save this country from racist and religious fanatics, from all races and all religions. And if we are not tough with them, we will destroy this country. And as long as I'm Prime Minister, I will do everything that is possible to save this country. So, sekali lagi, terima kasih. Nandri, malakam.
Replika kunci. When sumbangan pejabat Parlimen Tambun, satu tepukan gemuruh. Majlis menjemput Guru Besar Mariai Subramaniam ke pentas.